We've hats for boys and hats for girls, hats with diamonds and hats with pearls. Bubble hats for outer space, diving hats that hide your face. Big white ones if you're a cook, slouchy ones if you're a crook. French berets for painting folks, silly ones for telling jokes. Stocking hats of nice warm wool, feathered hats for Sitting Bull.
What about a happy hat?
What do you say, Josephine? Come with me to the Casbah and be the toast of Melba.
How about a sappy hat?
Hiya, Alice. What do you hear from Joe?
A tall silk hat if you're the boss. A taller one if your name is Hoss. Snow white hats for good, good guys. Coal black hats for bad, bad guys.
Come, come, Alice, let's be quick. Which hat do you like? Which hat do you pick?
Oh, it's so confusing. Must I really buy a hat to have some tea?
Tea? Tea? Anyone for tea?
Thank you, thank you. A little for me.
My pleasure, sir. Here, drink up. How about you? Will you have a cup?
Rain, rain, better scat.
Did I hear someone mention cat?
Pardon me, I've got to fly. Here's a hat for waving by.
If none of the hats flip you, kid, the top of the box is also a lid.
This is the silliest party I ever did see.
Obviously not your cup of tea.